An early morning fight turned shooting at a strip club on Fort Wayne's northwest side has left one dead and two others injured. The Fort Wayne Police Department say that just before 3:30 this morning, they were called to Showgirls 1 located near Goshen and Clinton. When they arrived, they found a woman and two men suffering from gunshot wounds in the parking lot. The men were taken to a local hospital in non-life-threatening condition. The woman sadly died on the scene.